guys, here at Scale Cars Garage again with another video. I went to Target store this last weekend. That was Saturday, I think. Yeah, Saturday. And just want to show you what I found there. So let's do this quick. First, the first one. I usually don't buy this kind of trucks, but yeah, this one looks pretty good. I like them and I took them. This is a Hot Wheels Monster Trucks, new for 2021. Yeah, I like the designs on it, the Hot Wheels logos on it. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Looks pretty cool to me, and yeah, I bought them. Yeah, pretty nice truck. Look at that, with that designs, that paint. Pretty cool trucks, right? Yeah, I think they gonna look good in any collection. I found this one on Target. That was my first Target. I went to 3 Target that day and to 3 Walmart. I'm gonna upload more videos from the other store and show you what I found, but this one was my first Target. Yeah, and this one are my first monster trucks for my collection. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, the next ones, I found the whole series in the same store for this Hot Wheel Premiums. This is 1 to 5. I found the 5 cars in that store. That surprised me. It was pretty cool. So this is the first one. Hot Wheel Premium. Rear Rider. This is a Plymouth. I don't know how to say that in English, but Plymouth Barracuda Hemi. Sorry for my English, guys. I'm trying to learn. I'm still learning. Yeah, very difficult to me, but I do my best, okay? So if you guys want to help me, you can tell me by email, hey, Eric, don't say that, don't say this. This is the correct way to say that, and I will appreciate it. Let me know. This is Plymouth Barracuda Hemi. This is 1 of 5. Look at that paint. Really cool, right? Like the design, those logos, the lines, Mopar logo. Yeah, looks pretty cool. Red interiors. Just on the back, like the wheels, it looks pretty good. Yeah, Plymouth Barracuda. Pretty nice car. Yeah, there is the 5 cars on this series. Let's see the other one. This is the second one. 205. This is a 87 Buick Regal GMX. Pretty nice. I don't really like too much those wheels. I think, I don't know. I think with another wheels, kind of looks better, but still looks good. The rear of the car, pretty nice. second and the 45. So let's see the third. Look at this. Custom 72 Chevy. LUV. Pretty nice truck. It's a custom truck. Drag race custom truck. Pretty cool truck. Too much chrome, interior chromes. I don't like that too much. But still looks pretty nice. The third car, sorry, the fourth. This is 405. This is a 2018 Dodge Challenger SRT Demon. It's pretty cool car. Look at that. Look at that designs, that logos. I like those wheels. I think they can do better, but yeah, I like them. It's okay. Pretty nice car. Like the paint, red interiors. Looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. All right, let's see. The last one of this series is my favorite. My favorite. My favorite. I think this is the right way to say that, favorite. This is my favorite. This is a 1991 GMC Cyclone. Yeah, I really like this truck. Look at that. Look at that red.